If you hit the wrong one, don't worry, but since I did, Mario's gonna have to be very precise with the jumps because these bats can poison you. Oh god. Yeah, I'm gonna have to freaking use a refreshing herb on Mario because I can't take the chance. Now, I will admit this boss battle music is freaking awesome. Alright, and also whenever you like get it wrong, I think, yeah, okay, there, I got it right, but the thing is, she's just gonna go back into three, so this is why the boss fight tends to drag on longer than necessary. So, also, I'm gonna use a mushroom on Mario again. Alright. Also need to use a syrup. Mario's gonna be going on defense while Luigi attacks, really. By the way, she will do that whole thing again, but not until her health is getting really low. That's how you dodge the attack. It's pretty easy to tell what's going on. Hold on, let me do a syrup. Exactly 20. Let's also use jump. Nope, I got it wrong. Oh well, it don't matter. This boss battle will be over eventually. Alright, now let me use a syrup on Luigi, and then I can get back to attacking normally. Nope, of course it's wrong. I really can't tell which one's the real one. Yep, Mario got poisoned. Now I get to show you what happens. Yeah, that, but now I need to use a refreshing herb. Okay, I've only got 4 left. I need to be really careful with these things. I need to buy more when I get out of here. Alright, so now let's see if we can hit the real one. I'm guessing it's this one, and I guarantee I'm wrong. Yep! She doesn't always do this, but trust me when I say that when you get the opportunity to attack her, oh man, even then you don't do much damage, so this boss fight will drag on tremendously. Wrong one! I knew it! Yeah, sometimes there's just a random bat. I'm guessing it's this one. Oh, thank god I got 12 on her. Oh, thank god also I'm gonna be able to attack her. It ain't gonna really matter. Whoop, whoop. Now watch how much damage this is gonna do, trust me. It's not gonna do jack squat. Boom. Oh, 27, man, that's a lot more than I thought it would be. And again, it could be because I've been raising their attack a little bit more than I usually do at this point. But now we got a little bit more damage on her. Cacletta cannot heal herself, so this boss battle is also fair to you on that. I think Cacletta has 200 or 300 health. And we've probably gotten her to about, I'd say, not even close to that. There we go, I got a little bit more hidden on her. But as I say, my philosophy is, don't think about how much you're doing, but how much you do at a time. Like, it all depends on how much it all adds up, and trust when I say that, it definitely helps you out by keeping you focused for this boss battle. Whoop. Boom. 1, 2. Boom. Boom. I've actually seen someone be able to beat Cacletta in, like, probably about 10 turns, like the entire boss fight, just 10 turns, and it was amazing. But I forgot who it was that I saw do it, but it was an amazing thing. Alright, come on. Of course it's wrong. Hey, at least she's being stupid enough to leave herself vulnerable for a whole turn. That's fine with me, I don't really care. 1, 2, 3. She should be getting near her halfway point and being dead, so that's pretty good. Because we keep doing 20 damage to her. Yay! Now I get an extra free hit. I messed up on the other B one. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1. Okay, I messed up on that. I meant that. 1, 2, 3. Yay, she's almost dead. But the thing is, now her attacks are going to be kind of hard for you to dodge. Kind of effed up there with Luigi on accident. But he has a lot of health, so it's not really a problem I need to worry about. Plus, I'm not attacking with him directly. Yeah, see, with Mario, I have a lot more harder thing. It's just because Luigi jumps higher. Alright. Let's continue our raid on her. And she's dead. So that took a little bit of what I expected it to take, but yeah. Now that done, let's raise Mario's bro points, and then after that, I'll raise his attack. I was about to say, I always get 2 level ups at least on this part after I beat the boss. I guess that ain't the case in point now. Oh well. Let's use a statch on his. Let's use a bonus on his statch. Alright, so yeah, now let's go on down. The funny thing is, though, we actually have another boss battle coming up, and I'm actually not going to be fighting the next couple enemies, so there, you guys got your wish. I'm actually not going to have to fight as much. Alright. Wait a save, please. Been recording for almost 45 minutes. But I'm glad that the next boss battle is my favorite in the entire game. I don't know why, I just absolutely love it. Not going to bother with the coins. Because once I finish this up, I'm going to be done recording for today, because I don't want to risk my pentacle crashing on me. Okay, let's get this real quick. Surprisingly, I don't think I saw a single one of these in the entire Woohoo University. Alright, ignore all the enemies. I'll fight these guys just because I can.